And today I'm going to talk to you about a problem that some women have, another problem. We as women, we go through many different challenges in life. So besides using pads for our cycle every month, a lot of women have to use pads for incontinence, bladder issues. So that's what we're going to talk about right now. And I'm going to do a little short demo with our beautiful Cherish pad. This is the nighttime. And I can't tell you this brand, but it's a leading brand pad. And it's for incontinence. Just for incontinence is what they advertise it for. So I did some water in my measuring cups. And I made it orange today just because I felt like it. And so I have 150 and 150 in both. So I'm really putting the Cherish pad to the test today. This is the first time I've done 150 milliliters in our Cherish pad. And I'm going to do it also in this leading brand. Okay? So let me get started so you can see. I decided to use it at nighttime because they're longer. And as women, we want to be comfortable, right? We want to be comfortable in our bodies when, you know, in our pants, in our skirts, in our underwear. We want to be comfortable. Whatever problems we're having, we want to be comfortable. Am I right? Now, I am really putting a lot in here. As you can see, it's getting filled up, this pad. It's getting filled up. But I really wanted to put it to the test today. This is not especially, you know, advertised for incontinence, but guess what? We can use it for that, right? I'm pouring it all in, 150 milliliters, okay? And I'm going to do the same. It went all in there. There's no leakage on the sides, nothing. It went all in there. But like I was saying, as women, we want to feel comfortable. You know, we go through so many challenges. We go through so much in our lives, all of us do. But we want to feel comfortable. We want to feel good. We don't have to worry about issues. Oh, I got to stop. Okay. Starting to soak it up. Okay. This is, having some issues over here with the leading brand. I don't know. Can it hold 150? Let's see. Whoa. Do I have any more paper towels nearby?
Leading brand's not looking too good.
Oh, I might need some more paper towels.
It's taking on water like a sinking ship.
Okay, so I just poured 150 in the leading brand for incontinence and the Cherish.
Need some more paper towels.
Thank you. Okay.
For this leading brand.
So let's do the paper towel test that we always do. I have a dry paper towel, people. And let's put it on the leading brand and see what happens. Whoa. It's wet. That always happens. Okay. So when we're having bladder problems and incontinence, we don't want to have to worry about leakage, you know, accidents happening. And we don't want to feel wet either, right? Maybe you have some issues, but you want to feel dry, right? Let me have the other paper towel, please. Now let's check the Cherish sanitary napkin. I'm going to press on here. Press really good. Let's see. What do I got? Oh, nothing's there.
150 milliliters.
150 milliliters, people. 150 milliliters I put in this pad. And it's dry. Christopher, can you feel it, please? And tell everybody it's dry.
I'm not really trying to do that, but for the sake of what you are trying to demonstrate.
How's that feel?
Soft like a baby's bottom.
Now
and dry.
This one feels moist.
Well, I'll take your word for it.
So today,
And also looking at that paper towel.
people, we really just want to talk about not just the absorbency of these cherished pads, how amazing the absorbency is on this pad. Amazing absorbency, but that it's so much better for you because you're using an all natural cotton pad and you're having the negative ion strip that has tons of benefits for women, for people, period. So this is the leading brand, which leaked all over, as you can see on the bottom
Oh, picture if this was your panties,
on your panties.
that'll leak right through it.
Yep, onto your pants or skirt or whatever. And this has gotten really thick, okay? Whereas this one actually isn't as thick.
It's dry on down there
Yeah,
too.
we have a
Don't gotta worry about
special.
that wetting you.
Cherish Sanitary Napkins has a special polymer that they use that no one else has that's able to handle all that. So, if you're interested in the Cherish Sanitary Napkins, my contact information is in this post. Contact me if you'd like a sample or if you'd like to try it. $5 a pack. $5. This is the nighttime, and we have a daytime and a panty liner and an overnight as well. So it was great talking with you today, and I hope I've inspired you to check it out. Have a great night.